Good morning, children. My name is Shravanti. I am your mathematics teacher. Today, math class for fifth class. So, what is the first chapter? Larger numbers. Already previous class we discussed about exercise 1.4. Four bits are completed. Now today we discuss about fifth bit. So, what is the fifth question, Anna? Estimated population of India was. They have given one number on 1st September. So 2019. Write it in words in the intonation way. So first estimated population of India was. So what is the his given number? 1, 3, 6, 8, 7, 1, 4, 2, 5, 3. On 1st September 2019. So what write it in words in the intonation way. So first of all, you put the commas, intonation based value system as is. Three zeros. So tell me now, what is this number? 1,368,714,253. So what he is asking? Write it in words in the intonation way. So write ma. 1 billion. 1,368,714,253. This is the name of this number. 1,368,714,253. This is the number of this number. Okay. Next bit. So what is the sixth bit now? Write the successor of these numbers. Here given three numbers. You write the successor of these numbers. So what is successor? Successor means after number. Okay, now successor means after number. And what is the next bit? Write the predecessor. Predecessor means before number. So you write the successor of this number. So first of all, what is this number now? 19,643,299. So you write the successor of this number. Successor means after numbers. So you see last previous numbers, no? 299. So 299 after which number will become? 300. So 19,643,300 is the answer. Okay, well. Next, second number. 266,399,899. So what is the number? 266,399,899 is the number. So you write the successor of this number. Successor means after numbers. So 899 after which number will become 1,000. So 266,399,899 after which number will become 900. So 900 is the answer. Next, third number. 3,101,999,999. So you write the next number. So here 999 after which number will become 1,000. So you write this homework, comma. So 3,101,999,999 is the question. You write the homework. This is the homework. Next. Here, next bit. So what is the next bit, ma'am? Write in predecessor. So first of all, he is given three numbers. You write the predecessor. Predecessor means 1999. So 20 billions 851,999. Here also you see, as it's up to here you see. Next one. 32,100,000. Okay, you write down this also homework. This number also you write down, it is a homework. Okay, this is the which mark you write in last work.
Smallest number. 4 is the smallest number. So you write this number 35.
86,432,095. So remaining one is the you do the homework. Okay. Next, go for next activity. Write the numbers in international periods. Here is given the numbers Indian places. So Indian periods is given. You write the numbers in international places. So how can you write first? Here, 14,82,4,312 is there. You write the international periods. So 312 as is 402. To before put the comma. Next to 148. So what is this number? 148,204,312 is the answer. Next second one. Before put the comma. Next 372. Before put the comma. Next 694. Before put the comma. So 1,694,372,325. Next last number. What is this number?
027. Before. 106 before, 184 before, come on, 3, 3, 3.
Okay. So you look, what is the difference? Means here, 2 before put the commas, Indian place value. But international, 3 numbers before comma, 3 numbers before comma, 3 numbers before comma. Okay. So what is this number now? 94,184,106,027 is the answer. All of you write in your class right now. Okay, ma'am. What is the 11th question? Change this statement into the international system in words. So, the distance of the sun from the earth is 14,19,000 km approximately. So, this is change to the international system. He is given the number name, Indian place value system. So you change to the international system. So what is the number? 14,90,000. 14,90,000. So first of all you write this number. 14,90,000. So you change this number international system. So how to change now? 0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0,0, What is this number name? 941,900,000. 900,000 is the answer. Okay. Here given the Indian system, you convert to the international system. So what is the number? 14,19,00,000. So I'm writing the number. So next I'm changing to the number international system. 141,900,000. So I'm writing the word form of this number. 141,900,000 is the answer. Next, 12th bit. What is the 12th bit of filling the blanks? What is the 12th bit? Filling the blanks. 10,00,000 is equal to how many millions? Already said previous class we discussed about difference between Indian and international face value chart. So, what is the 10,00,000 is equal to how many millions? 1,000,000.